What did it say? His robe is broken? His robe is broken. Anyone else have any other robes? No, I don't think I'm gonna keep that. I'm not sure what robe he had, but you know what? I'll take it as a loss. And just give him the mage's robe. I can't equip it in combat. Right. But we have our swords, right? That's not broken. The dwarf axe. Firebrand. Magic axe. Okay. Alright, then. I suppose I'll allow it. I think what he had was a mage's robe. I'm not completely sure. I'm guessing I was gonna sell the other one. Alright, so attack, 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 throw rocks. There's Valden's two attacks. Nice. Yay. This is broken. Yeah, it was a mage's robe. Okay. I feel better knowing what it is. Funny how it just falls off him into the loot. Alright, so I'm gonna leave all this stuff. And we'll put this spare one on him. Goes there. Light failing. Okay. I didn't mean to hit that. Good God. So to the north is another blank wall, maybe? I'm clicking it. Blank wall. So weird. Why bother having it if there's nothing there? Alright. I get that. I get the general idea here. So I guess we'll go east. Can't be too many more rooms because the map doesn't scroll. Just scrolls a bit like that. Oh, that's west, actually. Now I'm hitting myself with spinners in my mind. West. Oh, didn't want to... I wanted to rest, didn't I? Let's rest. Melvin gets 2. Citrine gets 1. I guess give her 1. I like everyone at full, don't I? The only thing is we're starting to run low on rations. Well, Nelvin's already has one. For that. I'll leave Valden as is. He's got zero, right? Okay. I don't think I can give all my rations to Nilvin. He can't carry it. Okay. So I'm gonna be wasting a ration. What can we do? I just want his magic points at full. And that's how you do that. So, I guess, in the interest of not burning out... Is that our last land? Well, we have another one here. Let me just, might be dispelled, but let's get a magical lantern. Oh, look, it disappeared already. See that? We're in an anti-magic room. It's just gonna start fading out. North is another blank wall, I guess. Blank wall. I'm only expecting one to be like... West, thank you. I'm fully oh, that's gonna lead out. That's gonna kill us, isn't it? I gotta try. See what happens. I'm fully expecting one of these blank walls, I guess we found them all though, to be like actual, like, illusory wall. We're escaping the trap. Not everyone is. We fall out this window. You are evil! You are evil, Ambermoon. Alright, south, exactly. Magical lantern. So far has not been extinguished. So it looks like we've got two, maybe three, or four rooms to go through. Well, now you're turning me. Monstries. Let us fight. Back to, I keep trying to scroll this with the mouse wheel. Whirlwind for all enemies. Attack. And she's not doing any more damage with these magical arrows. How disappointing. Maybe it has to go with the bow. Maybe that special bow? Parry bow? Is that what it is? I forget. Ouch! Good God, Nelvin. Whirlwind again. And some healing for Nelvin here. Probably just a small healing was all he needs. And this. Saving the state in case something breaks that we don't want, really don't want to break. Both attacks failed. How sad. These two in front should be about done. Ouch. They hit. Oh my god. No! Oh my god, they killed Nelvin. They're all three in a row. Wind Devil or whatever. Damn it. Now I think we have to rest to bring him back. This is gonna be annoying without him. Let's get rid of this guy. For Nelvin! Damn you with your wind howlers. Ouch. Small healing, Selena. I think Agile needs a better weapon. He needs the throwing axe. Or not the throwing axe, but the dwarf axe. He can use it. But I think we've only found one. And we bought that one, I think. If I'm remembering right. I suppose we'll heal Agile. Then there was one. Think anyone could take that? Or even some of that? Selena could take some. She's been using them. Hard to believe arrows are so heavy. We managed to grab them all. So, okay. Resurrection? Wrong area. I think we need to be in camp for that. For whatever reason. Nelvin opens his eyes, he looks up and says, "What's for dinner?" Fresh gargoyle steaks. Alright, here. I think we're getting rest now anyway, but we can listen to this song we didn't get to hear very much of. Sabine's probably gonna need two. We're running. It's too bad these things don't give us rations. We'll use some gargoyle steaks for real. But I'll give her two. I'll give Nelvin one. Oh boy. We're getting down to the wire here, but we're almost done with this tower, I think. We also, I think... Can we create food? I think it was the cleric who could do that, but I don't think we memorized it. Oh! Citrine can create food. Okay, good to know. It's gonna be a pain in the butt, though. Yeah, we can't rest. Surprised Nelvin isn't brought back with, like, one hit point or something. So... Oh. Really? The whole 8 hours? Okay. Keep hitting the wrong thing. I can't hit that either. I need to go... save... wait that many... okay. I will cast the light... and fell... try again. There we go. Let's run the next episode. I guess I'm making this a long one. Alright, so we are here. So we just saved, right? Yeah. I'm guessing that's going to toss us out the window again. I'm facing south, though. Picture this happening in real time. Oh, you be the leader. Oh, no, I'm dead. You be the leader. Oh, no, no, I'm dead. You be the leader. Oh, wrong one. Okay, so we know for sure that that's not a way we want to go. Have we been in this room? I'm assuming. Well, we might have just been all around it. Alright, let's go east. If there's monsters, I want to fight them. We need the XP and all that fun stuff. Alright, if we've been in this room... there's nothing spectacular here. Go back through and go south. And get spun. Oh, good. To the south. We're in a corridor. Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna cast this again. Hopefully not an anti-magic corridor. So far so good. Oh! Going up to another floor, I see. I just save, but I'm gonna save again. Any chance to not have to go through annoying spinners? I will take that chance. It really makes me wonder if this is a secret wall here, though. Look at that. I gotta check it out. So... spin me. I think that's the way I want to go anyway. Yeah. And then check out the wall to the south. Oh! Look at that! We ran right into it, too. I don't want to talk to anybody. Just around this way. Okay. So... confirmed! There's a chest! Hidden right in there! That's adorable, I love it. Okay. Diminutive in stature, but she is good at what she does. Trap disarmed. Chest opened. We've got a crossbow and 55 magical bolts. And I really don't give a crap about that. None of us can carry it without dropping something else. I am gonna leave it. It doesn't say it's a magical crossbow. Is there a chance it might not say? You know, I'm curious though. Only warrior can use it. No. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, damage plus 16. Pretty sweet. I'd say if we can give it to our rogue. She does have a magic bow. Oh, but her damage is plus 30. Never mind, she doesn't need that crappy old thing. Well, I'm kind of disappointed that's all that's in this chest. Oh well. There you have it. I think we should take a few of these magical bolts, maybe? I hate to just not avail ourselves of anything in here. I mean, maybe we can just carry 10 of them to sell or something? They're not gonna give us much, are they? I just feel like we should make use of it. Yeah, we can't carry any more. At least not that much more. Alright, let's get back out of here. Let's turn our light back on. No foul! How dare you! Okay. Now let's go up. Floor 5. Wow. Hopefully with less spinners. I kind of want to rest and get all protections back on again. Maybe that magic dampening rooms will be a thing of the past. Let's see if I can create some food. I haven't done that yet. Just like gives us food. So we all have one. Okay. That works. So if I. She already had one, I guess. Or she had zero? I want to try that again, because. Can you create multiple foods? Spell failed. Try it again. At least you don't have to go in and manually move food around. Okay, now we have two. Oh, it like made them overweight. Alright, well we're gonna rest and use the food. Mostly it says that, yeah, really Well, Selena could use a little topping off with hit points and Valden, I guess, a bit. But, yeah, Citrine, I wanted to get those protections back up. Because I'm a little apprehensive at what might be at the top of this tower, to tell you the truth. It'd be a big boss battle. Alright, so... I'm sure this isn't gonna work. Nope. Alright. I'm just gonna wait for 8 hours. I'm not gonna mess around with it. Okay, they're no longer overweighed. Because they're so loaded to the gills, basically, with arrows and now bolts. Okay. We will be better prepared for what awaits us. And that's not what I want to do. Magical lantern. Magical barrier. Failing. Nice. And magical assault. And anti-magic wall. Failing. And working. Okay. And saving. Now, what awaits us on the other side? Gargoyles? See you back there. Just taking a quick look around. You're stuck behind a column. You wanna fight? Fight me! Fight me, stinker! Alright. No boss battle yet. Let's rock this joint! Let's just say Valden's axe was broken. I just save stated though, unless that's keyed in at that moment. I don't think it is. Yeah, I'm not accepting that his sewing axe was broken. Unfortunately. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's what it has to be. I'm not sure because the text went by really quickly, like it always does, but the fact that he doesn't have anything here... Yeah. I was right. Reloading. Trying again. Didn't break that time. Stop hitting Selena. Or trying to. Whirlwind. I love the look on their faces when they get thrashed around by the whirlwind. It's pretty awesome. No wonder they get pissed off and start throwing wind howlers at us. At Nelvin. He's the whole reason for their suffering here. Alright, so there's only two left. I'm gonna use... Let's use... Oh, it's a row of monsters. Let's see how much Thunderbolt does. I'm not sure if I've used that yet, have I? Thunderbolt. 30 and 31. That's not bad. Yay. Take these. Yeah. Let's look around.